3, 2, 1. Oh! Did it count? Wow.
And then we're going to start something wrong like this in strength. The final score after the overtime here is Grand Forks 4-3, 9-2.